It's been almost 3 years since Johnny Johnson lost his son, Jaquan.
His smile was the brightest thing about him.
The 6'10" Brandon High School sophomore and basketball star was gunned down at a home in Valrico on New Year's Day of 2017 in what police believe was a drug deal gone wrong.
Since the day he passed, this is a piece of his hair. I would take that on every journey.
Johnson's shooter, a teenager, said he acted in self-defense. Ultimately, he was never charged with Johnson's murder, but faced several drug charges. Now, years following the shooting, Johnson's father says justice has not been served.
The law stand your ground. Is totally unbalanced.
Back in 2017, Florida's Stand Your Ground law was altered to place the burden of proof on prosecutors. Johnson's now advocating for a more transparent understanding of the revised statute.
My overall goal is to bring it back to the floor, look at the overall chaos that the law has caused. In particular, the law has caused for justified homicides to go up tremendously.
This heartbroken father plans to take that message to Florida lawmakers starting January 13th, when he, along with a group of cyclists, plan to ride from Tampa to Tallahassee.
This state, this country, is so much better than what we are demonstrating as a whole and overall.
In Hillsborough County, Serafina Brooks, 8 on your side.